Hello and welcome to my Marine Engineering Technical Channel. What is SCR? Yes, that's right. Selective Catalytic Reduction System is one of onboard anoise reduction systems. Today we will explore about Selective Catalytic Reduction System. There are two different types of SCR system: low pressure SCR system and high pressure SCR system. What is the differences between low pressure and high pressure systems? In low pressure SCR system, reactor is placed after the double charger. However, SCR reactor is placed before double charger in high pressure SCR system. High pressure SCR system is more compact than low pressure SCR system. It requires less speed and shorter piping length. Today, I will explain about low pressure system that is installed at generator engines. At first, let's try SCR control panel. As you know, there is Selective Catalytic Reduction System, SCR. Main parts of the SCR system are urea tank, urea dosing pump, urea injection nozzles, and catalytic chambers. In present, number 2 and number 3 generator engines are running. Number 1 is in stop. That's why its RPM in kilowatt show 0. A running generator show kilowatt in RPM on panel. Urea tank level shows 86% of its full capacity. Temperature sensor is fitted at the urea tank. High temperature alarm activates at 40 degrees centigrade and system is going to shut down at 45 degrees centigrade. If the buzzer trades in hot zones, additional cooling arrangement is required to install. If regular trade route is in cold regions, doesn't require to install additional cooler. Urea pump takes the suction from urea tank and supplying to injection nozzles. During SCR system is in use, urea pump automatically starts and supplies required amount of urea to injection nozzles or running generators. Urea water is injected into exhaust stream with the assistance of compressed air. System is not used in present. That's why damper to catalytic chamber is closed and bypass damper is in open position. Okay, let's try main parts of the SCR system in engine room. This is urea storage tank. Hot work is not allowed on urea tank. Quick closing valve is fitted at the tank outlet to shut off from remote place if in case of emergency. Temperature sensors sense the temperature of urea water. High temperature alarm activates at 40 degrees centigrade and system will shut down when temperature reaches 45 degrees centigrade. In present, temperature is around 37 degrees centigrade. For cooling urea water, air from engine room ventilation is used in this ship. This is urea dosing pump. It takes the suction from urea tank and supplies required amount of urea water to injection nozzles or running generators when SCR system is using. Temperature and humidity sensor measures the temperature and relative humidity in engine room. Measure temperature and humidity are referred for calculating the amount of urea water ingestion. Air treatment unit removes contamination, water, and oil from compressed air. It also supplies air temporarily from buffer tank, when pressure of compressed air drops. Now the unit is fitted for each generator engine. 3 generators, 3 units. Now the unit consists of urea water flow meter, air flow meter, assist air solenoid valve for purging, urea water control valve, and 3-way valves. The blue fluid nozzle consists of the internal passages for urea water and compressed air. Ahead of the nozzle injection hole, 2 passages join and mixtures get injected. This is catalytic chamber azo inlet tank, and there is azo gas bypass tank. System is not in use. That's why chamber inlet damper is closed and bypass damper is open. Catalysts inside chamber makes a chemical reaction happen more quickly without being changed itself. Soot blower removes soot accumulated on the catalyst by using compressed air. The main concept of SCR system is when urea water is injected into high temperature azo gas, ammonia is formed by thermal decomposition and hydrolysis. Formed ammonia and NOx are reduced into harmless water and nitrogen through chemical reactions in the catalyst. Thanks for watching, everyone. I appreciate your support. If you like this video, please consider subscribing, and I can't wait to see you in the next one.